That's it! Cut Donkey Kong's hair, and before it grows back, I'll have a coconut!
But, who'll cut his hair?
It's so obvious. The only person he'll let get close enough to him. You wouldn't know a good plan if it hit you in the head!
I would, too, if it hit me in the head.
Failed again, did you?
Why, no, your supreme awfulness. In fact, we succeeded wonderfully!
In a kind of negative way.
Silence! You dumbbots wouldn't know success if it bit you on the bumper!